Hello and welcome to this Kill Team Chalnath painting video. In this video, we're going to show how to paint the robes and cloth of the Adeptus Sororitas Novitiates, which are found within the Kill Team box set. Now, before we begin painting, the first thing we need to do is undercoat the model. And as you can see here, I've used Mechanicus Standard Grey, which is a nice starting point for all the colours we're going to be applying. Now, we're going to start first of all on the robes, and for this, we'll be using Xandridus as a base coat. Then, we're going to apply a thin coat of Gulliman Flesh using a little bit of contrast medium. Once that's dry, we're then going to tidy back up those raised areas using Xandridus again, and finish off with a highlight of Carrick Stone. But let's start with our base coat first. So, what I'm going to do here is just, as with any base coat, apply a little bit to the palette. And add a little touch of water as well, just so it's not too thick and goopy. Add a little bit more. So what we're just going to do is mix those around until we get a nice smooth mix like so. And then all I'm going to do is just spin my brush so I get a nice point to it. And then we're ready to start base coating. So the robes that I'm talking about are obviously the things on the sleeves and like the tabard going around the front and the back. So in some places you might have to do a second coat, but for most of it, one coat should be enough. There we are, that base coat now applied. What we're now going to do is move on to applying that contrast. Like I said, we'll be thinning down with contrast medium. So what we're going to do is we're going to get three parts contrast medium, like so. Just apply those to the palette first. Give the brush a quick wash and a dry. Then I'm going to get one part Gulliman Flesh, and we're just going to mix that in. This will just thin it down a little bit more than using it straight from the pot. And as always, just a little bit of a spin there, just get a nice point to our brush. And then all we're going to do is then apply that over those robes. So again, if you do get some of those grey bits, not the areas you're not painting yet, you can just tidy back up with Mechanicus Standard Grey after. With that contrast mix now dry, what we're now going to do is get Xandridust again and just pick out some of those raised areas of the cloth. And this is just a tidy up stage, kind of like a layer. That tidy up stage now done, we're going to finish off the robes by doing a highlight of Carrick Stone. Again, just try and make this a little bit thinner than the last colour. So just a couple of little streaks here and there. You don't have to do everything. Just a little bit here and there. There we are, those cream robes now done. What we're now going to do is move on to the trousers. We're going to start first by applying Griff Charger Grey over that undercoat. Then after that, once it's dry, we'll get some Mechanicus Standard Grey and just tidy up the raised areas and finish off with a highlight of Dawnstone. But first of all, let's start with our contrast paint. So what I'm going to do here is just get a couple of dollops onto my palette. This isn't to thin it down. This is just so I don't overload the brush too much and also get myself a decent point. And all we're going to do is then start applying that over the trousers. It's going to give it a nice bluey grey tone. Now that the contrast is applied, what we're going to do is get a little bit of Mechanicus Standard Grey and just start picking out some of those raised areas just to tidy back up. Also give it a little bit more definition on some of that grey. With the trousers now tidied up, we're just going to get Dawnstone as the final highlight just to pick out a few little folds here and there. So you don't have to go too mad. Obviously these folds will vary on each model. With the Dawnstone highlighted on those trousers, the grey trousers are now completed. So what we're now going to do is move on to that white hairdress or habit. So I'm going to start first by base coating this with grey sear. Then we're going to layer up using Corax White, and then we're going to finish off with a highlight of White Scar. But first of all, let's start with our base coat. So what I'm going to do here is just get myself a little bit of grey sear on the palette, a little bit of water, not too much. And as always, get a good point to the brush. So a couple of little spins like so. And then we're ready to pick out the headdress. Again, you might want to do a couple of thin coats of this as well. Now that we've applied grey sear, we're going to get Corax White and we're just going to layer up those raised areas. So what we're aiming to do here is leave grey sear in the recesses. With that layer of Corax White now applied, we're just going to finish off with a highlight of White Scar. So just keeping this to the very raised edges, just on the edges of the actual habit itself, like around here. And there we are, the cloth and robes of the Adeptus Sororitas Novitiates is now completed. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy painting your own novitiates, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.